لا يبشر هذا بخير.
Incredible, the stories I hear from the
Nunes. Seems
to write funny songs.
Thank you. الأفقر وراء المربع الفارسي عدد جم من الصفات إلى المنازل ومع ذلك لا تقترب منهم كثيرا
What was that? Hold on!
minute.
Hey, what's going on?
Hold on! Hey, you're dead!
Yeah.
لا تنطقني. خرج من ارتداء الحرير مع انه بالتأكيد لم يقصد ذلك.
يتعامل الحارس معك.
الشعر الأصعب والأشقر الذين يجاجرون بالعقل وماذا أفعله غدا الذهاب للرؤية.
Trouble's been sighted.
We'll stay away.
Nothing.
I'm sure it was a chimney.
I'm alive. Oh, it took all winter to heal. I fought something. What's that then?
What the?
Meet your god!
I'll taste death!
I need your eyes, my friend.
Thank you.
Greetings.
There he is, the young lion. A true craftsman needs reliable tools. You do too, I suppose.
Peace, my friend.
Until we meet again, Basim. Inshallah.
Not welcome here. Go away.
Hold on!
Yeah.
Oh, please! Getting away!
There you are!
Thank you.
What?
Hey!
مع الإغريقيين.
Fate calls.
Oh.
أو كتبا.
فاذهب إلى الكريعة.
أرأيت سعر الحمص في هذا الأسواق؟
ما مشكلته؟
هل فقدت صوابك؟
هذا الذي اشتراه اعتباطا انه رابع العدوية اللفظ الوحيد
die for this, every one of them.
It is time we fight.
Your anger is just, but you will not win a war, Ali. Basim, good, you are needed. Mercenaries have taken some rebels and executed them in the square.
And your Rafiq would have me hide like a rat while they hunt my men openly.
We must at least return the dead to their families.
Do you still fear to fight these devils, Beshi?
My only fear is that we become like them.
There is more to this than it seems. The Khalifa would not risk war. This is the work of the Order.
Then I will find those responsible and slaughter them like dogs.
The Order will find you first. It's likely they are looking for you and Beshi already. You are well known to them. Basim, however...
Ali. I will find who did this, and I will kill them all. You have my word.
Basim is right. Let him do this. When those responsible lie dead, you will receive the credit.
All right. Everyone must know it was me. I will return to Jarjaraya, but I will not wait long. I will meet you at the gate, Basim.
And I will make sure the bodies are returned to the families for burial.
That might have gone badly.
You think this is the work of the Order?
Yes. As you know, Sharqiyya is run by Turkic mercenaries paid by the Khalifa, who himself is only a puppet for the Order. Spies tell me at least one of the mercenary commanders in Sharqiyya is with them.
Tell me who, and I will find him.
We must tread carefully. Sharqiyya stands on a razor's edge. The rebels are armed and growing in number. They could attack at any time. A misstep here could start a war that threatens even Alamut.
What do you advise, Fulath?
Go with Ali to Jarjaraya and look around. Someone there must know something. And Basim, work quickly. You see what is at stake.
Ali is waiting at the gate for me to go with him to Jarjaraya.
Basim!
Ali!
Are you ready? We must go!
Let us go!
We must leave for Jarjaraya!
You hidden ones are strange. You give weapons you don't want me to use, then give me credit for your victories.
War would be bad for everyone, especially you.
That is your master's speech. Does it not bother you that those you obey are the same ones who make the rules demanding your obedience?
They do not control me. I'm free. I fight so that others are free as well.
Everything you do serves the Hidden Ones. That is a strange kind of freedom.
The Hidden Ones are my family. There is no contradiction.
If you say so.
Once I lived on the streets and answered only to myself. But I was not free.
Now that others tell you who you are you any freer?
You could not understand.
I understand better than you.
Yalla!
I know you will avenge us.
Why do you want to stay with me?
If you are truly free, why the struggle within?
What do you mean? There is no struggle.
I see that what you think is at war with what you feel. You will never find truth if you are not first truthful with yourself.
No man can see what another thinks.
No normal man. But look at me. I obey.